Swing away, little girl. There we go.
Oh, you just... She says it's how she speaks, like, this is so sad! Everybody, look. Going out of business. We brought Madeline.
Why, babies are us? Why?
First and last trip to Babies R Us. Of course, I...
Yeah.
Why can famous people save Babies R Us and Toys R Us?
Because they don't like it. So we have come here to get a baby gate.
Oh, I wanted to have you buy me these pacifiers because I've never seen them anywhere else. And I just needed this one.
Well, because I don't like that color. But that's that brand.
They're only 10%?
Yeah, well, I want to get them before they're gone. Yeah, because this is just the start of the cells. You know how it works. Nothing is going to be marked down too good until it's only crap left.
Yeah.
That's how it goes. What? We're going out of business? We're not going to have any good sales until there's nothing left.
Yeah, they're just starting out. So, of course, it's only going to be marketed a little bit and then
more
and more as time goes on.
Yeah. More and more as time goes on. But, I mean, some of the close 20% off. Oh, no. Because, you know, their sales are better than that. On the normal. Okay. Well, we're taking our time. We're looking around.
Look at you, Madeline.
I've always wanted a pack and play like this. But then I'm like, my room's not that big.
So well, it just would, instead of having a crib,
yeah.
You would have that. Yeah, they're pretty, I like these ones that have like a bassinet kind of set up in there.
Yeah.
Which is pretty cool. There's one for $49. It's got nothing fancy on it, though.
Oh, my God. I can get one like that on Letgo and offer it for, like, $10.
nothing in it.
But it is cute. I like the little jungle thing.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll send you some chat. Keep going down for a second.
I really like this bouncer right here. It's so cute.
You need to invest in one now.
Oh, yeah, like a walker or something?
Yeah.
Because your baby's finally reached that age.
Yeah.
Where it can...
Do you need help? Are you
guys? I was going to... Come on, let's play. What are you doing?
She's like, Mom, what the heck are you doing to me?
We're playing. That's what we're doing. She's so cute.
She's a big 0 to 3 months. Look at how long her legs are.
Oh yeah, they're reaching the ground.
Yeah.
I had no idea. Dang, girl. Swing away, little girl. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Oh, she likes it. She looks right up at it. That's
really cool.
I want that one.
Oh, this is really
nice. Yeah, it
nice.
Sits up. I feel like a lot of them are sold.
What?
They're baby gates.
No.
No.
The ones that are gonna work are like the wide openings because it's not a doorway. That one is too big.
Yeah.
Like this one, or and then I'm hoping that Peanut doesn't fit through because he's the only dog.
He shouldn't fit through. So I don't think he would.
You know the chicken monkey guy?
Yeah, he is definitely on the fatty side.
Not that one. So this one extends up to, 60. I think that'll work, right?
I think so. It looks like it, yeah.
This one is...
extends up to 5 feet.
Yeah.
Yeah. Definitely seems like it'll cover that area. Look, you could do one around the whole house. Baby gate the whole house. Oh, these are 10% off. It's funny how when it's 10% off, they do start selling pretty well.
Pretty much not paying taxes.
Yeah. Oh, you got a little hair on you. Yes, you do. Yeah, I have a little hair. But the thing that won't go on sale is the diapers.
They won't?
Mm-mm.
at babies at Toys R Us, yeah, the diapers don't go on sale. Maybe their brand, but the Huggies brand, no. And like the branded diapers, they don't go on sale. Let's see. Yeah, see, diapers and wipes excluded. And the Toys R Us is already at 60% off.
And they still
Yeah, it's excluded from the sale. Yeah, I know. But, oh, I never knew they had Honest diapers back here. I always thought there was just a little island section of them and that was it. Oh, I was like, ooh.
Where can I put this?
Oh, man, I was saying, like, newborn babies don't have long hair. They proved me wrong.
They do. I have so many photos.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That long?
Yeah, I have. Oh. I've been, I always pull them off the internet when I find them. I don't think it's going to fit in the cart either way. Even if I had the doll or not. Oh. Kind of. Not really. That is like, no. That is like, what are you thinking? I'm sure that guy wouldn't mind taking it up to the front for you. If you ask him. You know, they're usually pretty helpful. No, I have no money. I mean, I'm looking as I walk. See, because their shoes were buy one, get one 50% off. Now it's just 10%
now
off.
Now there's like a price.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, okay. They should have just left it as it was.
Cute. Wake me up when I'm a unicorn.
That is cute. Yeah, shoot. It's still much cheaper to shop at Carter's. Unless you're buying the Koala brand sleepers, because then that's cheap, but they don't look like they're on sale.
She wants to look, honey.
Okay.
Why don't you let her look?
Oh, I'm right here. I'm not going anywhere.
I'll go pay for this. She looks so real.
She's cute, huh?
I like her.
She's super cute. Looking up at me. She doesn't feel bad. She's fine. She's a big girl. The Carter, it's... She's cute. The stuff is cheaper at Carter's.
Is it?
Yeah. Are you gonna make it a girl now? Your toddler?
Yeah.
That's cute. That is really cute.
Looking up girl names on YouTube.
And then I fell asleep.
On YouTube?
Yeah.
You were looking up girl names on YouTube?
Yeah, like unique girl names or.
Oh. I always just look up forums. That is cute. Yeah, the Koala brand is, you know, worth the buy, but Carter's is still cheaper at Carter's.
They only have 9 to 12 months. Would that fit her?
Yeah, that should fit her. Oh, that one looks
good. Which one's cuter?
I like this one.
Okay.
Yeah. Plus, I think that other one looks kind of small. Oh, wow, now they have a... I have been looking for their preemie stuff.
So
that is really cute. Now Koala brand has the preemie stuff, but they hadn't been having it. And I had been looking for it.
Oh, it's Burt's Bees.
It's Burt's Bees. Burt's Bees. It's very cute. Look at that. Ah, caught up on there. That little sleeper is cute. Cute, cute, cute. It's a good deal. 20% off on their sleepers is a good deal because these sleepers never go on sale.
Very nice, very nice. It's very nice. Madeline, what are you doing? I found a couple items I'm gonna get because they were Koala Brand 20% off. But I cannot tell you what they're for because it's a secret. I haven't revealed it yet. No, no, no. But let's just say I did a really cool trade. Actually, I've done two recent really cool trades. So, yeah, I can't wait to share them. And one is a trade of a doll that I had in my collection once upon a time ago. Let's see if we can get... Can we get through here? Squeeze through. Oh, just barely. Just barely made it. So my stuff was 36.24, three sleepers and a set of five-piece onesies. Yay! Oh, Madeline, did you enjoy your first and last trip to Baby Zara? I think she did. I had to take a car. Whoa, it's really bright out here. It's really bright.